You ready to do another one, bro?
You so lit.
Talk
yeah.
to him.
Hey, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Running over red lights. Pull up to the club just to get the hair right. I do this shit every night. You can call it limelight, I'ma call it
good. Your bro, we're in.
TK jeans on, skin skin tight. She be shaking that tail light. Got me fools, you know, like a deer in the headlights. Backwoods wanna know if you can roll. That's a rock on a rock, ice cold. Got the coupe on a new town road. Real low, low. Ready in this, I'm the goat now. Shorty, I'm so wild. Heartlands out the SoCal. Better know now.
I know we just met, but girl, let's roll.
Let's roll.
Whoa.
Let's roll, let's roll.
I'll go anywhere you wanna go. Whoa.
Hey, she said, take hey. Me to the country. Show me where you're from. I said, Shorty, you gon' love me. And we gon' have some fun. Rock on the rock, ice cold. We got the coupe on a new town road. Real low, low, low. Backwoods wanna know if you can roll. That's a rock on the rock, ice cold. Got the coupe on a new town road.
She says, take me to the country. Show me where you're from. I said, Shawty, you gon' love me. And we gon' have some fun.
We back, man.
I break out my big wheel and you can climb on up, girl. I think you a big deal. I show your boy some love. Just a little bit.
Apparently, I can trigger Yato with that one, too. Folks, what's up? How's everyone doing? Frank's culture involves possums and mud wrestling. Those two, no. I did have family that did make backwoods moonshine. She was really strong. Not a lot of stuff you get in the stores. It was pineapple and it... What's up, everyone? How's everyone doing today? Oh, my God. So, this is just kind of... We're doing the private stream later tonight. It's going to be at 10 o'clock tonight just because I got stuff I got to do. Probably won't be back in the house until probably about 9, 9:30. So, the private stream is going to be at 10 o'clock tonight, p.m. Eastern. We have a lot of fun on the private streams. If you don't know what the private streams are, it's just basically where I can, where Billy and Bran and Anna can just release themselves and say things that they want to say that we can't normally on stream. So it's always on a burner channel. Like something that's totally not connected. The channel usually has a weird name, like Megan's channel, Rev Set Stall, something like that. We try to see how many strikes we can get on it. All of them already have a warning strike. We're just looking to see when they're going to finally yeet one of these channels. So, but that's going to be tonight at 10 o'clock Eastern. So, We always have a lot of fun, and normally someone wants to punch somebody at the end of the night just for the sheer shit that we bring into it, like the Blippi video, the video that we watched last time where this woman got naked and was on top of a car, then she peed and pooped, and it was just a weird time. Can we just talk about how Controller has the most boring streams ever, and she's addicted to YouTube Live? I mean, from the time I get up and all the way throughout the day and night, I see her on YouTube. Yes, I think she's live right now. Like, she was live before I went to bed, and she was live during the Geek Room stream. And I swear, I'm trying to find it, but I swear she mentions this, because someone mentions this in the chat, so I'm trying to actually find it. I actually uploaded her stream to the channel, just hopefully the transcripts will pop up so I can see when she didn't mention us. And now she's streaming today. So, yeah, that was disgusting. I wanted to punch Bran at that point. We also have, I got a deleted video that someone was raging out. Traitor. And so we're going to be going over that too. That Amber chick can't stay. Damn. That's not nice. So how's everybody doing today? Let me go ahead and set up the stream. I have no idea what Bran pulled. I know me and him talked this morning. And we're definitely going to go over two streams, the controller stream and the Drader stream. So that's going to be today. We love a good rage. Oh yeah, I didn't get to listen to it. I finally listened to it a little bit today, and it was interesting. So he was really mad about it. And deleted Drader stream and controller. I find it funny when people, that is one way to test the car. Ew, yeah. Surprisingly enough, I think that one is still up. So if you become a member, you can actually watch past live streams. So they always should be in our community tab. Let me see if that one's still up. I never got a thing about it being taken down. Oh no, still up. Yeah, the New Year's private show is still up. So if your guys become a member, you should be able to see it today. If you want to see that kind of thing. But let me go ahead and grab this and send it out for all Patreon. So if you want to see the private show, it is silver level and up. So either on Patreon or channel members. So you guys who already are a Patreon channel member, you should see it here in a second. Okay, boss, that's what I want to do. We might go over something carry too. Just depends. There's going to be some shit talking about carry. Just want to let you know. God damn it. For some reason, it's doing this share feature thing, and I don't like it. But I can create a post. Could you stop spamming in the chat, please? Thank you. It's a weird thing to spam, and I have no idea what the fuck you're talking about. Thank you, Yedo. I'm not even sure what he's being a dick about. Damn. Jesus Christ. That amateur, what'd you do? You made him mad. All right. So members should be able to get it now. If you want to become a member, the links are in the top. Shut up, Patreon. Just fucking do it. It's actually tagged in the comment section, and it's in the description. You know what I forgot to do? I actually forgot to set the time for it. I have no idea what the spamming was. That Ember Chick has never been bad or anything.
Ember Chick, what'd you do? Why is someone being a dick?
I do the castle around here.
See, I can't do the peanut voice. Hold on, that one needs to be a mod in my channel. Hold on, let's do it. That's top. That smoking, the smoking peanut canceled. All right, so if you haven't, if anybody's a member and such, let me know if you guys got it. I guess when your channel gets a certain size, you become a member by hitting the, huh? Really? So I have no idea what you're talking about. They're always rolling out with new shit and never telling anybody. All right, I do want, you know what? Let's discuss this real quick. Let me bring it up. Because I'm curious. Always run for the sick and the struggling. I want to know. Let me share my screen. What exactly have they done? Strange how other creators were saying, don't call, things are happening behind the scenes. Nothing happened until Carrie and Drader came on the scene. If I remember correctly, everything happened afterwards. The only thing that they really were covering was the motel stream. So did they steal the copper pipes to get them kicked out? Just asking. Because I'm pretty sure it was Drag who uncovered the mess of the house and abuse and stuff like that. And then I know my video on Crude AF was being used a lot for the threat that Red made toward the boys, which inadvertently got that one actually taken down, got me a strike on that channel. And everybody else was sharing it. Then there was an article that was written about it. Use it. If you ever seen the articles, you can actually see Crude AF on there. But it was being shared by, Zachary Michael, Charlie Gold, and all that stuff like that. Carrie was on the phone while Shani was hiding from CPS. Yes. Everybody forgets that. Everybody forgets that Carrie was a mod and a channel member of Shani's when all that stuff was going down. But, yeah, enabling child abuse. Sorry. Thank you, Lily Padbit, for becoming a silver member. Again, it's, everything should be on the community post or members' community post. So you guys should see the links. What is the Drader? Anyway. CPS was there because Rev threatened the kid and the house was nasty. Yes. So, and she said, don't call, things are happening behind the scenes. Yes, things were happening behind the scenes because here's what happens. The reasons why a lot of us were saying don't call CPS is because you'll tie up the lines and you're wasting resources. Also, if you keep calling on someone and there's nothing that they can grab, then they're going to stop taking it as seriously. So, yes, we always say do not call CPS or the cops and waste resources because usually they already are handling. Things are being handled, and all you're doing is just tying up shit. Like you're just being annoying at that point. So, yes, let me see if I can find that one. Let's see.
But Joe's was about.
See, that makes me laugh. I'm going to size mine down just a bit so I can, because I think I still got that picture. Let's see, where is it? I know Drag used it not too long ago, but I want to see if I still had it. Probably not. Don't think I do. We'll see in a second. There's mandated reporters in the community. Those folks are already called, like they're supposed to. Yes, we have like mandated reporters that watch us, watch Drag, watch everybody else. So, there's no need to do it. I'm gonna have to see if I can find it real quick. I know. I bet she doesn't know who Stitchy is. What, my grandpa? Let's see. Thought I had it. But, yeah. He squeals and snorts like a pig. Kay was trying to get in with Shani long before Red went to jail. She was all up Shani's chat. She was. Bye, rapper. Dirty pretty much dodged Shani and Rev. Those two don't deserve sympathy, but finding their address and sending a letter was a bit much. It gave us a good... See, I'm not going to knock it too much. It gave us a good content. But at the same time, it's just weird. What's weird about it is... The fact that he lied to, he did lie about it. He said, I never sent it, but we have, and you can look in a lot of people's discords, whoever shared it out in the Discord, if you put Drader and find the link, you'll see that it's a video that he deleted. So I don't understand why he would lie about that. Again, and thank you, La Senorita, for becoming a silver member. It's a weird thing to lie about. And all these people are lying about stupid, silly shit. Like, it's legit. I can't wrap my mind around it. Why they need to lie about small things. If you did it, you did it. Own up to it. No one's going to really care that you did it. If you're like, yeah, I fucking did it. Whatever. If you say that, then no one has anything to really say. Some people might have an issue if you did do it, but they're going to have even more issue if you lie about it, and they have the stuff. CPS probably only listens if you have some evidence to send them. Yeah, you would have generally have to have evidence, but if they're already on the case, then all you're doing is kind of annoying them at that point with stuff that they are already on, so... And we knew about it, like CPS being on the case for a while, like a lot of us did. So, and that's why we were like, hey, let CPS do what CPS has to do. You will see stuff played out. So, man, rapper, you need some coffee today. I swear I fucking had that little thing. Makes me mad that I can't find it now. Let me see if I... Let's see. Is that from Boozy? Oh, well, okay, never mind. That just means they're liars and will lie about big things. Exactly. That's something that, Sorry, I'm trying to find something that I posted. I know I posted it. Let's say it's just, if you lie about a small thing, like I said before, if you lie about the small things, you will lie about the bigger things. Let's see. Let me see if I can find that picture. Because someone also had, someone was in our chat saying that doesn't mean anything. It was like, it does. I thought I fucking had it. If someone knows the picture I'm talking about, please. Okay. Jules just tagged me, so we might watch this a little bit. Because this person is...
So?
Weird also. She's making herself look like a clown, and she's a fun owner. Alright, let's launch this. I want to see what this is. Because I'm curious now. Shanny haters. And this was uploaded 55 minutes ago.
I've really been thinking about Shanny, you know?
Why?
You know, it feels like I'm the only one with a little bit of sympathy for her.
Why? Again, I'm asking why. Why would you have any sympathy for Shanny?
Everybody is going after her like rabid dogs. You know, I understand in a way, but fuck, she's down. Okay, she's down. She's on the fucking ground, okay?
That's because she can't stand up. That joke. Anyway, it's definitely weird for Jerry to delete almost all of his shirts. It is. And it's like he's trying to hide something. I got, again, the one we're going over tonight on the private show, Silver Level and Up, if you guys wanted to join, is one that he deleted, and then, but he was raging about people going IRL, and he was like, I will go IRL if I have to, because she's doing this cancer thing. I was like, not a good look, my man. Not a good look. I'm just saying. Why would you sympathize? Exactly.
She's on the fucking ground. There's only so much you can do with this situation. We know she's a horrible person. We know, mm-hmm. You know, she's living with Revenue's uncle. You know, she's down.
Pro tip, just take the TV off.
Down on the ground, okay? Even though she's still not growing up, but...
Hold on. We're getting called Shanny sympathizers, right? Just because we say, hey, you shouldn't call 911 on people because you just think you need to. Because you think she's going to go through this whole suicide thing, which is a... If you knew anything about Shanny, you know that's a classic Shanny move. Anything gets too much. And then the next day she's fine. So obviously you guys who are calling us IRL when we know the whole Shanny, what Shanny's going to be doing, obviously haven't done a bit of research and know how Shanny acts. Another pro tip. Listen to the people that's been covering her a little bit longer. We can tell you the Shanny cycle, all right? There you go.
And she don't seem like she cares about...
But also, we're getting called supporters, but this video here? It's weird. It's a weird video. Stop it. Stop.
About the kids... She's still with a man that hits her kids, and it's just, I understand. I really, really understand. But, you know,
I think we did
enter
upside down.
There's a line you don't cross. You don't cutthroat. You don't do it. I know there's a lot of angry people out there. You know, I know. I was in the line of fire when she was threatening people, too, you know. But listen. She's on the ground.
Miss Star kind of flip-flops a lot. She'll end up making fun of Shanny, then she'll sympathize with Shanny, make fun of Shanny, and sympathize with Shanny, where we just make fun.
She's out in the cold, basically. Just, you know, and people are still trying to get her out of the uncle's house. You know, I heard about that, and I'm like, what the fuck? You really want this person He's so mad at her that he wanted to just kick her out in the fucking world. Like, really?
Yeah.
How far are you willing to go? How mad and how evil is that shit? You know what I mean? Now I might say a lot of shit, but I will not fuck up her life. I have never fucked up or tried to fuck up her life.
I wonder if the people are going to review this one. They're probably not. Hey, Gary. Hey, Trader.
You know, I might say a lot of shit. I might, you know, I do dumbass videos about her. But that's a line. You don't cross that. And, you know, people have been trying to get her out of the uncle's house. Where do you want her to go on the street?
I mean, anywhere. I mean, if she's the one that's, her and Revit are the ones leeching off the uncle. So, I mean, I think people were more concerned about the uncle being taken advantage of than, you know, where Shandy's going to fucking land up.
I mean, come on. You know, let God...
Hey everyone, I'm going to pull all my life details into public and yell at those who see my videos for attacking me. Will I get any money? I'll give you some money! Shit, I broke. I forgot.
Handle that. God's already handling that. Look where she's at, for God's sake.
Hey, that Ember chick.
And you keep on kicking her when she's down. I just don't understand it. I don't understand it.
Get the pokey flute.
Explain it to me. Sup?
Hey. Britta. What? Never claimed I wasn't evil, just saying true. Never claimed I wasn't evil, that's just what people are saying. You know what? I'm gonna say this, I don't give a what. Fuck what happens to River Shanny, exactly. Uncle had a chance to get them out and did, and he let them back. That's his fault. True. Shanny has only survived by dodging all of life's consequences. She didn't dodge the crinkle heart. She didn't care. She didn't care where it could. Yeah. I swear to God, I had that fucking picture. Now it's annoying me. Let's see if I sent it to somebody. I don't think I did. Anyway. Honestly thought everything would have ended during the vicious cycle. Wishful thinking, I guess. You know, that's where we all thought it was going to end. And I'm going to say this because I'm going to piggyback what we said Thursday. Technically, it did end at that. The whole Shanny's era where, like, it was fun to review her and stuff like that and all the good bits, that ended there. Like, after the getting kicked out of the motel, that's pretty much where it ended. We're not going to get any really good bits out of this anymore. Are we going to get little clips here and there? Maybe. But it's going to be kind of like Vaughn, where every once in a while, Vaughn will do something stupid, and then that makes us kind of laugh, and we recover it. But at the most, she's going to be kind of put in the back burner for a lot of other people's channels. Other people who have been covering Shanny for the longest time are actually covering other people. Jules found a new cow the other day. Great new cow. I fucking like it. I can't wait to see where this goes. I'm doing controller content, Trishalicious content, and I think someone just sent me something about another contender in the girl world. What was her name? Hold on. Planet with a palette. Might be start going over that. But even here on the Geek Room, we're going over a lot of more controller content and just sitting back with and enjoying the lulls, kind of like with Perry Caravello and stuff like that. There's not much you can get out of someone covering boring ass true crime. Like, I'm not saying true crime is boring, but just sitting there like, huh, that's interesting. So there's not much you can get out of that, right? Dude, have you ever heard of Topichu? Oh, I'm scared. I'm scared. Because now I'm curious. Is it something I can torture Billy and Bran on a private show? Tough. Achoo. Oh, that's the person that Jules was going over. Yes, Jules has been going over her. That's the person. Okay. Some true crime is born, I'll admit. But some true crimes, that's kind of fucking interesting. You guys are giving me people, and now you scared me. Hold on. What is the difference between asteroid comets and meteorites? Okay. Is this undeniable evidence? Some statues were once alive. I say yes. I say subscribe. You can torture Brandon Willis sausage. Yeah, that's become one of my favorite channels. That's how you found her too. I'm gonna let Jules have fun because Jules has been covering that. I don't know if we'll like cover her from time to time because again, Jules kind of knows the whole backstory, but. Anyway. But folks, tonight is going to be, I'm not going to stay on too much. It's harder to find, yeah. I'm not going to stay on too much longer because I do got stuff I got to do today and mostly out of town. But tonight, 10 p.m. Is the private stream where we'll be going over controller. I'm going to see if I could try to find a spot where she mentioned us because someone mentioned us in the chat and I figured she mentioned us. And the deleted Jada stream where he rages because people kind of question why he went IRL the way he did. So,
that go IRL, I will.
Anyways. But, that's going to be at 10, tonight. Silver level and up. So if you guys want to, join up, we have a lot of fun. Billy and Anna and Bran just kind of let loose. And just like Yato said, that's where Billy gets to be kind of racist. Just kidding. But it's going to be a fun night tonight. And I think you'll definitely start to see a lot of new Lost Cows kind of pop up here on this channel and definitely my channel. So you guys just stay tuned and subscribe. So it's going to be fun. You're unlike the people you talked about don't have a YouTube addiction. Kind of confused by that. So. But folks, who is anybody live right now? Hellbent's live. But. Let's see. I might introduce Anna into Willet Sausage. Might do that today. Yeah, Skylar Fishing's live, that Lavender Lady. Haven't popped in her live chat in a while, but that you don't have a YouTube. It's. I used to be on it a lot more before everything had happened, and then I took a step back and. Kind of like that one chick that I posted on my community tab. She was like, yeah, I don't check my mentions a lot. Like if someone mentioned us and it's not just because, I don't appreciate anybody that mentioned us. I'm just not on enough to check it. So I check it maybe like once a week, once every 2 weeks. And I seen someone mention me. Then I was like, funny. You didn't do any research. And she's like, yeah, you did this after I made mention. I was like, I'm not on YouTube a lot anymore. So I won't see it if you mention me. Yeah. You know what? Folks, that's going to be it for me. I did about 30 minutes, so that's enough shilling. Folks, tonight, 10 o'clock p.m. Eastern is the private show. We're going to have some fun. It may be early if I get home early. If not, if it is, I will let everybody know if we're going to go live early. So, until then, folks, we will see you guys later.